Hello，大家好，欢迎来到路易斯小航的频道。今天我们又来到了实况的时间，那就是实况 Spider Knife 啦。那话不多说，我们就开始啦。好的。那我们接下来再继续我们的任务吧。好的，可以说着，就是玩具兵吧，随便他啦，进去吧。好的，那现在准备这个，没事不要放。好的，那我们就开始进入了。放电时间。饭店的人哦，来，饭店来，飞电的滋味如何啊？开了激发之后，继续。 来啦！是这个最爽、最痛快的时候了。当初我们也讲过，刚才不知道大家有没有看到这个 Dokken 的字眼，那这个 Dokken 呢，就是当你收集一定的数量过后呢，你呢就可以拿去换东西啦。换什么呢？换了 V-Bag 啊，然后呢再来就一些什么东什么死，随便它啦。来啦！来！行？要害我吗？接下来就是走路下一层。好的，那我们又再继续啦。躲避球是高手嘞！咦，不要卡、啊！ 出来啦。搞今天的打法是怎样的？问我边走边打，问我太，咦，不要卡，问我，哦，问我。颠倒这样子还不怕咩？ 要打了，不要打了，和平，和平，和平。我就不要打了，不会停的是吗？啊？收工！哇，打到要死哦！还一直叫他手下出来，不要脸！丢 ！What the？ 防我咩？现在？做呗，啊？啊？嗯。Moon Rock Showtime。有看过人这样子 Moon Rock 的吗？第一次嘞，而且还 Moon Rock 到这样子哦。是嘛？最少也要给100嘛。哟，丢！哇，等很久了。哎，有点卡，有点卡。OK， 就这个就 OK 了吗？东西，很好。那么，哦 ，OK。那么刚才拿到的是什么死鬼东西？在这里啦，哟，不知道的咩？你第一天玩吗？ 有，差这一个东西而已。那天找到半死，还没有。好的，那继续啦。Mission，好。哦，又有一个 receipt 哦。好，为了 receipt 前进。Hello, Luis. I hope you are doing well. Something has come up that will require you to face your greatest challenge. I have an order from Squirrel HQ that comes from Captain Oslo himself. You have been selected as one of the knights to actively search the trash of the Alpha Squad. Wow, Alpha Squad sounds pretty familiar. Issue: there is plenty of new recruits that chatter about them constantly. They are like heroes to some knives. The Alpha Squad was an elite squad out of knives that Oslo personally selected to first enter the Cold Wars in an effort to locate the source of the massive energy signal below. Because all systems on the Skylark were offline for several weeks, radio communication was not possible. Instead, they left a series of recon modules throughout their travels, sort of like a break 什么？break 管他啦，break I'm here. When our technician finally got the Skylark communications system online, we could not establish a line with the Alpha Squad, and they have never been heard from since. Their channel is completely dead. Their deadline is what? 这么舌头打结的，管他啦。Their deadline is what has us all scratching our heads. Our comrades are built to withstand all manners of extreme conditions, even explosions. Hey, they survived the Skylark going down after all. There are nothing I can think of that could kill the line completely. Where do I come in the all of this? We need you to discover what happened to them. We'll start by seeking out all locations of their recon modules and collecting them for analysis. I will be in charge of locating their general whereabouts and directing you towards them. It's your job to go into the vault to retrieve them. Additionally, I will provide you with a quick background of each of the four members of the Alpha Squad. Squad Leader Euclid, Squad Guardian Grants, Squad Recon Brahma, and Squad Tunisian Ruler. Tell me about Squad Leader Euclid. Euclid wasn't your typical knife. By the time most in his division were getting their square crest, he had already achieved vanguard. As a squad leader, he led a series of successful assaults against the Morai during the liberation of Isola. A brilliant tactician, he was known for getting the job done with half the knives of other squads. Okay. It was for this reason that Oslo selected him to take a small squad down into the unknown depths of the Crowards. After all, if you cut your teeth battling under Morai Typhon fire, you could probably handle anything, right? But maybe the Crowards rough too much for even his ability. We just don't know. Tell me about Squad Guardian Grants. Grants was the real veteran of the bunch. A seasoned guardian, Grants specialized in keeping his squad safe namely by crushing anything that would mean to them harm. Grants took his guardian's oath very seriously, often putting himself directly in harm's way in order to protect another. The guy was selfless. And imagine that if this disaster truly befell the Alpha Squad, Grants didn't let it end without one hell of a fight. Tell me about Squad Recon Brahma. 来啦，这样惨气的咩？Brahma was the youngest of the bunch, a very talented recon. But with little combat experience. She and I went to our academy together, and I can remember the day when the simulator technician had thought their program was busted due to Brahma's performance. She actually apologized. But still, I'm worried about her. From the reports that I've read, the Crowards are unlike anything we've ever encountered. I hope only hope that as she gives them informed what of what's ahead. Hey David, what's Herbert? Tell me about Squat Denison 路人。哇，还要讲到几时哦？路人 was recruited as the Denison Junior State Captain Oslo believed would be required for the beginning the best mechanized work of the Crovers. His primary responsibilities include everything from disabling locks to repairing armor to wrecking sentient construct. He was additionally the lead on analyzing the core once the squad reached it. Roland was very logical. I think he was very aware of the odds we have of reaching the core and then doing something with it in order to restore the Skylark. I think Roland knew exactly what kind of mission he was undertaking in when they made their first descent into the darkness of the Groverse. So where do I start? Right down the business, we've located an Alpha Squad recon module in an area of the Crowwoods, known as the Gloaming Wildwoods. However, this particular zone is home to a horrible creature known as the Snarblers. The Snarblers had made fast work of squares like yourself, but I know you can handle it, Luis, but you are going to need to prepare. I've issued you a series of missions that will allow you to assemble to log off it for taking on this terrible beast and reclaiming that recon module. I will do my best to recover the recon module and destroy the Snarblers. 之前 part 1的时候已经打过了的。We are counting on you, Luis. 好，讲完了。好，那先看看一下。还有一个来了，为了这个时候。好的，那下一个 Fate in Armor。 can move in a few direction ways. 看到了。They can be killed, but often you can just avoid them. 这样
不要了。
Just create in go among our invisible 无敌。大便就是无敌，因为大便也是黄色的嘛。Drones can also deal status damage。我还可以给你们示范一下。哦，刺激了！拜。走回来，没有的话真的是损失惨重。你知道有几惨重吗？就是你的工资已经给了，可是呢，当你去银行查的时候。拿不出来，到底有没有给他的卡吧？不要去。好的。要我救你吗？拜拜先咯。不能啦，不要救他，我不能救他。OK。 过了，我没有救他，我就真的是完全不用过关了。是两个吗？三个，眼睛看好来。好，来吧。人家说，衣服就是要穿新的。那下一个，Strength in Unity，好，进入。赢回来，回来的不仅只有一个，就是气势。出发！ 好的，来吧，等一下，一次没有。如果我拿到还不做的话，就是白痴。那我就去死啦！来啦！不要在这边吐舌头，慢慢说吐舌头不好看。我叫你不要吐舌头，你还吐。OK。看到，我什么都没有看到。 哪里是？管他呢，我就对了。至少我走到不应该走的路，再不走回去就对了。出来！哇哦，来啦！这个应该是大个的。你们什么都没有看到？没有看到什么东西，什么事情都没有发生，对吗？哦，有东西啦！不可信函。哦，你不会一次过给到完，还要分开？哇，你知道这个是什么意思吗？这个圆圆红红的，那个意思就是说，已经走火入魔了。刚刚走对的路了，现在我要走错的路。还以为我卡了，这手就是这样子的，好吗？射手，相中一枪，这个就是最厉害的。通通给我一次过升到完，好，看你有什么白灯。看到，来继续做。OK， 到这个啦。OK， 那就 OK 啦，上路。你继续你的。 的 double cure。这不科学哦。Hello。哎，Mister。我想。应该是网路卡了吧？我检查一下哦。没有啦，Internet 没有卡啦，只不过顶多就是游戏 lag 这样而已咯。OK， 那今天的时光到这里啦。 开玩笑的啦。那么现在呢，我就应该是，我觉得我应该是差不多。等我一下哦。出现了什么问题？那我们来看，等一下哦，我找找看。我的，我已经要玩完了，给我玩这招。Hello，算了。那现在也应该是没有观众，那么我想，应该是时候关台了吧？那么我们下个星期见啦，拜拜。到底什么问题？